down on?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Let's go to Vespucci, Magellan Ave. Hey, you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude? With the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me. You love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
Mike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I'm gonna make this look easy. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away! Away from me! We're for example agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Nigga.
Be cool, nigga. What's wrong with you, homie?
Man, why I gotta have a lazy ass homie like you? The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away! Away from me! We're for example agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid speech? You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this box. Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Find your bitch ass some cover. We got to move. Hey, get the cover over there by the truck. Now look what you done gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
You sure picked the right people to pick a fight with, nigga.
Lucky ass bitch.
Homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bike.
And that'll motherfucker is right. Oh, shit, he's down. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. All right, I'll see you over there. I'm gonna look for some transport.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally
Yo, what's up?
Fucking pigs hanging around my crib every day and shit. I don't even know what the fuck they looking for, but those motherfuckers better watch that shit.
Thank you.
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. So, Mr. Kenneth, where we at financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for your...
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one... Dad, you fucking idiot!
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.